Well, hey folks, it's 1881 MF here on the Life Buzzin' channel. We're back out here in the foundry, and we're gonna melt brass. I got all this old brass from shooting 22s back here in the planking range, and you know, you can't really do a whole lot with that, so I'm gonna melt it down. Let's see if it works. First thing I'm gonna do is start my forge up. I usually just start one torch for now and get it kind of warmed up. I put the crucible up here on top and we'll let that warm up for a little while before we start adding our brass. It's been running for a few minutes, I'm gonna go ahead and kick on the other torch. All right, while that's warming up for the last few minutes, I'm gonna go ahead and load my crucible. Add some flux, some borax. I'm going to fill this up with some of these little guys. Ooh, don't touch that, it's going to be hot. See, you got about half full for now. Go ahead and put that crucible in there. That starts melting, I'll add more brass. And we'll let that start warming up. You can tell it's starting to warm up, it's shooting a nice flame out. It's really heating up nicely now. Cooking bullets. Get that good center down there. There we go. I'm just gonna let that pot go. It's really hot. I'm gonna pull it out and add some more brass. crucible's about full. I got about through halfway, maybe, I think. Make sure my mold is good and hot. See if we can't get her out of here now. Okay, there we go. Look at that. That's pretty cool. I'm quenching it, by the way. Sorry you didn't get to see that. I dropped it. There you go, people. I'll put that in some cleaner, vinegar or something. That's a nice chunk of 22 long rifle, old crappy brass that I can't reload. Of course, I deprimed my brass. Fantastic. All right, so check it out. That's all that 22 long rifle ammo that you can't really reload and do anything with. Melted it down and need some brass bars. Pretty cool, actually. There you go, people. 1881 MF, Little Debbie Does on the Life Buzzin' Channel. We're melting brass, baby. Thumbs up if you love brass.